Men har de grejer på affärerna?
Ja, de har ju på stånd också.
We're back in Liverpool and walking along the Royal Albert Docks here. And here is some museum, and over there is Simon's gym, and we're going to have desserts over there. This is the Liverpool Cathedral. It's 200 meters long. It's Britain's largest church. And there will be a choir song today, because today is Christmas Eve. Make Liverpool Cathedral the heart of your Christmas. We are heading for the park who is surrounding the cathedral church here, and here is a lot of graveyards. There is a tunnel. There is the cathedral. Which park is it, Simon?
St. James's Park.
Okay, thank you. This church, the Liverpool Cathedral, was built in the beginning of 1904, and it's the largest Anglican cathedral in the world. Is at the highest Gothic arches, the largest organ and new ring of bells, and the stained glass windows are the biggest in all of England. This is James Falkirk Hutchinson Memorial. The Liverpool Cathedral right now, and we went for the queue. There is all the people, and it's going to start right now. Thank you.
cross opens at the moment of his birth, at the birth of Jesus the Messiah. So here we all are, our faith being present here in this day of being here at Liverpool Cathedral, made possible, our hope made possible, our cathedral.
Back to the Strand. Behind is Royal Albert Docks and the Strand.